sort of like to kind of think, you know, I think it's always interesting to sort of explore the kind of fringes of anything, really. Abandoned railway lines, rubbish bins. I don't know, you know, these are the things that we either cast away or celebrate, depending on which way you're looking at it. I like to think tonight we're celebrating the fringes of society, so the freedom of expression we have this evening. Such a what a lovely place this is. Thank you very much. We're going to carry on this evening with the next piece. Is called Bottle Wash, which in some ways reflects this aspirations that I'm alluding to here. Called Bottle Wash. It's one of Dan's inspired titles, this one. All of these pieces we're playing this evening are in actual fact, you know, they sort of, in one way or another, they're sort of based around, I guess they sort of conjure up the domestic scenes in our lives. This one's called Bottle Wash.
It's the portion of the bottom.